All right, all, motion?
Motion to reorder.
All those in favor? Who's the second?
Second.
We'll approve minutes one at a time. October 2015, minutes of approval.
I move to approve.
Good.
One second.
All those in favor?
Aye.
Aye.
Motion?
I wasn't here, so I can't.
November 2015, minutes.
I move to approve them, November.
Second?
Second.
All those in favor?
Aye.
All right. Motion's approved. December 15, minutes to approve.
I actually have a couple comments.
Good.
Under item 6A on page 3, Marion Cohn is listed. I don't think it addresses that she's part of public comment. So it's not understood if she's staff, applicant, or member.
Can we answer?
And then the same thing for the next page, item 4, towards the bottom of the page. It also says she's a certified National Historic Preservationist. I think that we should just say a National Historic Preservationist.
All right. Any other changes to December?
I think it's the second from the last page, there's no page numbers on these. Item number 5, I did not say that a 5D crimp is not the longest lasting. And again, Marion Cohn needs to be.
You were speaking relatively.
I could speak relatively and generally, but I don't want something that's not correct.
Okay, so notice, anybody else have any other changes? All those in favor, including the changes?
Make a motion? I should need a motion and a second change.
Motion to change as indicated.
As Darren indicated.
All right, second, you made.
Second.
Second.
Your motion to change and approve that?
Yes.
Motion is to make those changes and approve that?
Yes, motion to change and approve.
And all those in favor? We're not going to have public comment on that.
Aye.
Aye.
Motion carries. And one more. January 13th.
I'm confused with these minutes. Does it look like the previous workshop minutes are following after the meeting was adjourned? Because on page 7 of 10, it says meeting adjourned at 9:25 PM, and then there's a whole bunch more things below that.
I'd like to request them that we table that to next month.
We do that. But it takes us back to as busy as we've been, and shorthanded on second staff, it's good to go back over our accomplishments. January 16, 2016.
I move to approve.
Approve.
Second.
All those in favor?
Aye.
Motion carries. We'll swear in the staff if anybody is going to speak here tonight.
If you plan to speak before the board this evening, or give testimony for any reason, please stand and raise your right hand. Do you swear and affirm the testimony you're about to give will be the truth, the whole truth, and nothing but the truth? If so, say yes.
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 and you can speak, well, there is a notification of publication. And it's in the Palm Beach Post. Any withdrawals, postponements, consent, none? We are moving on. Any board disclosures?
Yes. Do I have to read all the case numbers?
Well, since you reordered the agendas, William Waters Community Sustainability, but you can go ahead and take those cases, and then Mr. Engel could deal with his issues later after we get those cases.
All right.
Okay. Thanks.
So we will consider with the new agenda HRPP project 16001000034. Consideration of appropriateness for exterior alterations for single-family residents located at 22 South M Street.